4 lifesteal cooldown is also pretty strong versus them. I actually might go for that. Instead of Imperious. Okay. Let's try something new in Hero League, boys, that I've been practicing. Lifedrain cooldown is exceptionally strong into Genji and non-stunners, such as Falstad. So I think we're gonna be fine with that. I'm probably gonna need to go Fear into the Genji though. And let's ban Unloop. It's not Trevor that is playing Sorod, it's Fu. Abba? Huh? I didn't notice that no one banned Avatar there. It's my mistake. Avatar is pretty good with Genji. It is what it is, I guess. But they're gonna have only one stunner Muradin, so I think I'll be fine with that. To play my lifesteal cooldown. Double support? Probably not. I like Brightwing. Honestly, we can go double support, man. Problem is, people don't have the open mindset to do that. I would have definitely forced double support into Genji Avatar. Because with those two damage dealers, I don't think they would have been able to kill much into double support. Okay, let's show them the true power of Gul'dan. Four GM versus two GM. I don't think that's fair, man. Damn. At least their draft is not ideal. Let's see. Guess we're gonna have to put the double the effort with Orphea. Hello. I need to get globes, so I'm just gonna focus on rotating here as much as I can. Wrong bot. Don't die, please. Leoric seems like he's dead. It's hard to push this so they lose some experience. He survived, son of a gun. Why is Leoric forcing on the four men? I have no idea. Why would you do that? What are those jokers doing, man? Just save soak this variant, why are you dying? Okay. Stun. Yeah, he saved the stun very well, can't really do much. I need to be on the rotation for globes though. I shouldn't be so. I don't have a stun anymore. And I can refresh my life drain, very nice. Faster. Okay, dude. They're just babysitting me. To the push bottom soon. Level 7. Raver is soaking. Top is not being soaked. Stay middle more, or if I got has the bottom. We could invade, yeah. Here we're retrieving back some pressure. Leoric though here. Ouch. I'm not talking at the moment because this Leoric is tilting me hard, man. Like, you cannot be master and be doing shit like this. It's totally unacceptable. Again, Leoric is not top. Yeah, I think that was a good trade, because Avatar has Mew. And we wouldn't have gotten anything on the bottom, because he was gonna heal it anyway. So I think that's valid. Faustus build? W. W is pretty strong into a station retarget like myself. And I think Faustus is coming middle now. Let's try to kill this Mew. If we can. Okay, hope that was a good... they're coming. I need to back. That's low though. Fuck. Let's run top. I'm gonna run more top. More top. I did what I could, man. I didn't have enough time. Too many people came, and not enough for my teammates. There goes the Mew again. Fuck. Rhaegar might be in trouble if Genji and Muradin decide to jump there. Yep. We can't really trade forts because they have Mew. Using global pressure. Nice life drain. I cannot survive that. He winded me. And we cannot kill anyone on the foreman. Not the best fear, he ran into the other direction. I'm not that good on landing fear, so it's not I need to be closer. Not enough damage. Good try though. You better finish him, Lorek. Cool. Let's get some objective value. I need to depush top as well. I'm gonna depush it a bit more. Oh, Avatar on the bottom, okay. I cannot find him here. That's fine. Let's get vision and stack with our team for maybe a good push. Okay, okay. They need to protect bottom, so might be a good time to do that. Someone behind me. Genju. He cannot kill me, Genji. Oh, maybe he can. Because he extracted my life here. And Quan damage. Okay, dude. He couldn't have killed me if Avatar didn't decide to go Quan every single time. Fastad comes behind me, cool. They're overkilling so hard, man. I think I'll go for the demonic circle. I don't care about the one more second fear. I think I wanna be able to get out of away from Anuki situations where I'm gonna get Quan engaged every single time. We're gonna be getting some nice passive experience, so I think we can make it to level. Oh shit, they're doing the boss. We need to go ASAP. Fear there. Oh, wait. He interrupted my... The Fasted Wind interrupted my fear, man. That's not good at all. How am I getting so unlucky always? Not even a kill. Oh, nice. The corruption took him. I really need Circ. Can Varian kill the Fast? I think Orphea can kite him with HP, so that's fine. Well played, man. Thank God we have this GM Orphea on our side. Otherwise, zero chance with this Lore. I'm just gonna circle on base. So, create demonic, instantly teleport. Cool. Fastad can kill a Varian. Oh, damage mitigation plan. You're healing Fastad with all our shields. Huh? Come on, let's go double tempo. What? I think the circle didn't... Oh, it's a big cast time. Okay. Fuck it. They don't really have that much poisonous damage, so I think it's gonna be fine if it's there. That's enough the push, let's join my team. Two keeps, excellent. Is that Fasted here? Hmm. fine. Let's invade theirs. After you, sir. Need heal. Wind. The four. Teleport! Oof! The 4 second win stops me from casting, so thank god. Holy shit. That could have been an easy death on me. And my team is holding very well. Good job, boys. Maybe not so well, but I'm coming. And he dead. If he doesn't get healed. Ah, butter. Okay, dude. Do I have a circle still? No, I forgot to put my second circle. And just put it back into base. Yeah, I noticed Sweet Potato. Thank you for telling me though. It won't end though. This objective is not gonna end the game. They have tower, full wall, and Avatar can heal it extra with Mew. So it won't be enough. Yeah, let's do siege for siege. Good thing for us is that we can depush their siege a lot easier. Really. Muradin? Teleport? Wasn't good, fast enough, I guess. I didn't get healed or cleansed by Rhaegar either. Feels bad, man. My team is holding pretty well 4v5 for now. If Orphea lives, we have good chances. Everyone is pretty low though. Ooh, the Genji. Nice! Well played, Orphea. Definitely gonna give him MVP if we want win this. Kinda annoying by me though. What do you mean? What is he building though on Orphea? I think he... Without looking, I think he's a bit more building towards W. But I don't have time to check now. Circle and defend bottom so we don't lose the keep. Fasta is pushing here. Yeah, I need to depush. Like, tempo is not gonna give us that much value because Avatar is just healing it up. It's good that you mentioned it, man. I know it was a bit late, but in some world I might have not reacted. And not felt. How is Leo protected? There's an armor talent on Leo, yeah. Preventing all damage. I've never picked it myself either. Seems cool. Let's not overextend there. We don't really... We can actually probably do boss. Or something. Or siege, surprise the Genji. I think we can surprise. Fuck, I missed. Yeah, we cannot do boss because of Gust. I mean, honestly, 3 seconds protected doesn't sound bad. It's like 3 second mid-diff shield, man. Probably want the Entomb upgrade. That's pretty much the better talent I would think of. Yeah, interesting stuff. Let's life drain the Genji out of range now. Pasta is gonna plan to win. Yep. Low very well. Come on, let's kill the Muradin. Nice town. Good. Gonna self heal. Got rooted. I'm not gonna circle yet. I'm fine. Nice. I got the fear finally. One time in this game I'm gonna fear. Faster though is gonna survive. Holy shit. We cannot chase him, he has escape. Let's push the wave then. Let's push the bottom as well. I'm seeing more fear in there, maybe. Oh, we lost one. They're taking keep damage. Let's focus the keep. I'm going to push. Faster is just buying time. No need to chase him always. They push, they push, they push. GG. Nice. What a game, man. Orfeo with the hard carry, in my opinion. Yep. Yeah, he was W build. Cool. Boys, this is gonna be the last game from me from today. I don't wanna play another one. We're gonna be ahead on points after this game, so I don't wanna risk that anyway. Only 200 points after 3 hours, man. So low of progress.